Hello my dear friends, in this video we will going to learn what is the final temperature of the system when the system is in drop inside a large system. See, here is one question is that a copper of volume 1 liter is heated at 500 degree centigrade. So there is a copper, suppose there is a copper is heated up to 500 degree centigrade and now it is colded in 100 liter oil bath. This is oil bath, suppose this is oil bath, this is oil bath, right? How much volume of oil? 100 liter, right? Or this temperature of oil is 20 degree centigrade. Or copper, the temperature of the copper is 500 degree centigrade, right? Assume no heat transfer with the surrounding and this is fully insulated, no heat transfer outside. Okay, now what is the final temperature? Let T2 is common final temperature, right? What is the system? First of all, what is the system? System is copper plus oil. So we take, this is our system, we take, this is our system, copper plus oil bath, right? So we know that from energy balance, what is that? Energy in minus energy out is equal to delta E of the system. This is the energy transfer due to mass, heat and work, and this is the energy change due to kinetic energy, potential energy, internal energy, other form of energy. So there is insulated, so no chance of heat transfer. Also there is no any work done. Why? Because there is a rigid wall, there is a room, so no work transfer. Also there is a closed system, so there is no any mass transfer. So the in or out is 0, 0 minus 0, and delta E of the system, neglect change in kinetic and potential energy, that means delta U. So U initial is equal to U final is fixed, right? So what is du? Nothing, C into dt. Compressible substance. Now, so what is the, so internal energy? So mass of the copper, C of the copper, change in temperature, final temperature, T2 minus initial temperature of the copper, T2 in equilibrium temperature, initial temperature of the copper, plus mass of the oil, Cu of the oil, T2 is the equilibrium temperature, minus T1 of the oil is equal to 0. So if we put, there is a T2 is 29.9 degree centigrade. But what is the mass? What is the mass of, you don't, you, if mass of the copper, what is the mass of the copper? Density of the copper into volume of the copper, and volume of the copper is given how much? 1 liter, right? Similarly, mass of the oil, density of oil, volume of the oil. So you have volume of the oil, how much? 100 liter. Put this value and you can get final equilibrium temperature. Okay, thank you very much.